Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. I welcome you on Sanjay Gupta Tech School. In this video, I am going to demonstrate how you can schedule your actions and processes using Process Builder in Salesforce. Before starting, if you want to watch Salesforce training videos, you can search my name Sanjay Gupta on YouTube and you can follow my YouTube channel. So now I'm going to demonstrate how you can schedule your actions and processes. So you can see I opened my existing process. So here it is on contact object. This is the criteria. If lead source is web, then this process will be executed. And here you can see I have implemented immediate actions. So two immediate actions are available, send email and update a field. Now, if you want to schedule your action, so first you need to set the schedule. So let's say I clicked on set schedule. So it provides two options. One is based on date fields that are available on the record, and another one is based on from now. So this from now is related to rule trigger date. So let's understand first one. So let's say I enter 1 days after created date, right? So whatever is the created date on your record, after 1 day, this schedule action will be executed, right? If you want to choose any other date, let's say a birth date or last modified date, so you can choose that also. So accordingly, you can mention your time here. Now, if you choose this one, let's say 1 days from now, so it means 1 day from rule trigger date, rule trigger, or you can say process trigger date. So whenever you are going to create or update your record, this process will be triggered. So from that date, after 1 day, this scheduled action will be performed, right? So let's say I'm selecting this one only, 1 days from now. Now you can see we can choose another schedule also. So if you want to add action for this schedule, let's say post to chatter. So this way, this is test message and I'm clicking on save. So here you can see I created one scheduled action that is chatter post, and it will execute 1 day from now. So whenever your process will be triggered, after 1 day, this chatter will be posted on the record. So this way you can schedule one more action. So first you need to select this thing, let's say 10 hours after birth date. I'm saving this. Then we need to add action. So let's say update record. Record type, then select a particular field that you want to update. So let's say assistant's name, and I'm putting test here, and I'm saving this. So this way you can schedule your actions. You can also choose different schedules and different actions. So here you can see I provided two different schedules and two different actions for those schedules. Similarly, if you want to add another schedule and action, so you have this third box. So this way you can create scheduled actions in your processes. And after creation, you can click on activate. So whenever your criteria matches, then immediate actions will be performed immediately just after matching the criteria. And these scheduled actions will be executed as per the schedule you mentioned here. So this is all about scheduled actions and processes. So I hope you understood how we can implement these scheduled actions in processes with the help of Process Builder in Salesforce. If you want to watch more Salesforce training videos, you can search my name Sanjay Gupta on YouTube. Thank you for watching this video.